make sure you hit that follow button on Twitch. Any more